Okay, we're going also to introduce another DLB projector. Here we can see the number of that on HDB100 PQ projector. Here's the user manual. It's written in English. I'm gonna unbox it. Here is a projector. We talked before about one projector, another projector, similar to the DLP one. And yes, it's smaller in size, but with more resolution, and it's even more fantastic. So here comes the accessories with the projectors. Actually, it's almost the same accessories: the remote control, the HDMI cable, and the power supply. Yeah, here's the HDMI cable. There's a USB connector. And here is the power supply, the adapter, wall adapter. So as I said before, we spoke about one projector, the same like this one, the same DLB. Here we're gonna bring it here and we're gonna make a quick demonstration about the differences between the both of them. Actually, the main difference between both of them is that this one supports iOS and Android, so you can connect it with your phone wireless. You can connect it with your phone and you can shows use the videos on your phone, photos, anything. But this one doesn't have any wireless connection. And another difference is that one is DLB 100 lumens. This one is DLB also about 50 lumens. So you can see the difference that this one is more resolution and more contrast. So we're going to make more description about it and we're gonna play it now.
We just talked about this projector 4 or 5 minutes ago. We said that we have a 2 DLP projectors. One of them is a wireless and has a wireless function. And now we are showing the one that doesn't have the wireless function. So you can see here, you can present movies, music, pictures. So yeah, some pictures, HDMI, setup. You can here check the setup, click on the setup. We have normal standard setting. So you're going to check the movie. I just plugged it. Yeah, you can open now. You just hear the Ali. One of the Ali movie. And here is another movie, The Wildlife in Brazil. This device also has good resolution and good pixel. It is different from the other DLP projectors that this one cannot be connected to the phone. So it's only, you can only show movies through the USB. You just block the USB and you just have movies file or files you want, but this one cannot be connected again, as I said, connected through the wireless. We can here and see some good views from Brazil. It's really wonderful place. And you can see very clear. Also the sound come from the device is good. It's not so high, but at the same time it's not so loud. Very important also is we pay attention to the sound come from the device. Introduce a specific function and I hope you enjoy that projector. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.